Hello again, everybody. Hope you're doing well today. It's Jenna again, and I'm feeling a little bit better now, so hopefully we'll have a good video. And basically, all I wanted to do is a quick video of we're going to say goodbye to Mr. Liam, my preemie. He's going to get a new mommy today, so I just kind of wanted to show you how I arrange that to the things I put together when I say goodbye. Liam is a preemie. He's full body. He does have boy parts. So just that's a warning in case you're worried about that. So here is Liam. He's so cute. He's my little preemie guy. He's just adorable. Anyway, I'll try to keep this really, really quick. We're gonna miss you, sweetheart. But basically, it's pretty simple. I have a checklist though because I don't like to forget anything. So basically, I'll put his pamper on him. And then I can't do it with one hand though. I'll put his pamper on him. He will get his onesie, which has little dinosaurs. His clothes are preemie, but they fit him really good. And he'll get that onesie. Then he will get this t-shirt with a dinosaur and a monkey, and his pants. They're so cute and tiny. They have a little monkey on the butt. And so he'll have those, that outfit. And he will have these socks. And with the little paws. And then a matching hat that matches the socks. And also, so everybody gets at least one outfit, sometimes two. But that's just all the preemie clothes I have, except for his pajamas. Every baby gets pajamas. And his pajamas. And sort of keeping up a little bit on that theme, his pajamas have dinosaurs on them as well. They're just a sleeper, and it fits him so cute. And then he will also get his little magnetic pacifier. This one has a bunny, so I couldn't find a dinosaur, but yeah. But anyway, so he gets a bunny, and then he also gets a bottle of formula. Which I make different styles of bottles. This is just this one that's going with him, but all I use is a white downy fabric softener for that. And then I just take a little toothbrush and a little bit of detangle spray and sleek down his hair, make him look really beautiful for his trip home to his new mommy. Oh, and every baby gets a toy, and his toy is a little bear with a teething ring attached to it. So he gets that on. Look how cute. So anyway, I just kind of wanted to share this moment of saying goodbye to Liam. And sorry that was a bit bumpy trying to do that with one hand. But next video, maybe we'll just take a look around the nursery and you can see some of the other babies. But that will be it for right now. Thank you so much for taking time to watch. You guys are great. We'll talk to you very soon. Okay, thank you. Bye.